我覺得澳洲咧係一個非常友誼嘅地方，係一個多元文化嘅地方。呢個係澳洲嘅特點，亦都係澳洲最優雅嘅特點，就係佢嘅多元文化，佢好開通，同埋又好非常之友誼。我希望多啲中國人可以嚟到澳洲嚟感受一下澳洲嘅特點。
我覺得澳洲澳大利亞，它最能给我们带来的这个东西呢，一个好处呢，就是对这个多元文化的一种认知。因为澳大利亚真的是一个非常有这个不同文化的渊源的一个国家，就是他们这个全部的这些移民都是从世界各地移到这里，然后把这个建立成他们自己的这样的一个家园。在这个过程中呢，当然有很多各式各样的故事，各式各样的历史，还有最重要的一点就是本地的原住民，那里也有非常悠久的这个历史。我觉得全部的这些东西真的是让澳大利亚变得非常的特殊，也是非常的有趣有意思。
To a new migrant or what it means to be here, I think a lot of people aspire to be in Australia. I think whether you are looking to migrate here or travel here, Australia has been like the place to go to, and you won't be disappointed.
搬来墨尔本的时候，我有告诉我爸妈说，我说我终于找到了一个地方，我觉得我可以 call it as home.
I think home is dependent upon who you are. So for me, is a home is where I guess your family and your friends is. It's not defined by geological location or physical location, because I think overall home is where you feel most comfortable, and that's where for me it's probably the biggest part that I get to see.A lot of other different people, and why they call Melbourne home is because the same reason that they feel this is where their future is, and also where they feel comfortable and safe.
So how do we actually transform that multicultural success into greater success? I think by advancing representation and leadership is the next step for Australia, and if we're able to achieve that, we would bebe the benchmark for multiculturalism and cultural diversity in the region and around the world.
But some of the things I think that are sort of integral to Australian identity is a sense of egalitarianism, or that everyone should have a fair go. And I think that sense of relative equity and equality within the community is such an important value. And I guess,in the same way that you think about Chinese culture and community, you can see some similarities there, that if everyone in a community cares about each other, then everyone should want their fellow community members to have equal opportunities.